Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Music in the Atrium here at the Princess Margaret Cancer Centre. And we're so pleased that you're able to join us this afternoon for another wonderful concert. We have an incredible trio behind me that's going to be performing today, led by Samantha Clayton. And without further ado, I will turn things over to them. So please enjoy the next hour of music. Thank you so much.
It's so nice to have a small but captive audience. You guys can hear everything okay? Yeah?
No.
Okay. A little more volume here, maybe. Okay, thank you. First, I have some honest feedback. These are original songs, and then we'll be following these original tunes with some classics that I'm sure some of you have heard many a time.
Thank you.
This is a favorite tune of mine. Nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. This was written in 1939. There was magic in the brown in the air. There were angels dying at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. Well, I may be right and I may be wrong, but I'm certainly willing. Thank you. when you cry, never in my world could there be ways to reveal in a phrase how I feel. Have you ever heard children dance? Blue and cool when they lie. That's the kind of magic music we make with our lips when we kiss. And there's a weepy old willow. He really knows how to cry. That's how I cry. I'm a pillow. If you should tell me farewell, goodbye, or am I a bird that wish to lay? Kiss me sweet, and then we'll fly. Fly in a bird, high in the sky, up above. wherever the four winds blow.
Thank you.
Thank you.
you.
Okay. You might skip this one. Just missing the chart. Okay, we'll do my boyfriend. tune called My Boyfriend, aka Paris Song. It was my first trip to Paris, and was feeling very inspired. I had a partner at the time, he was Parisian, and he took me around the city, and I will never forget it. We're going to play one more song. And I'd like to say thank you to Andrew for having us, and all of you for listening, especially these two lovely ladies right here have been here throughout the concert, and this gentleman here. It's a pleasure.
See her anywhere, won't you take
so much.